Last week, Jerry come. I was coming in the lane.
All right.
And Jerry, there was a white van following up. He was fucking outside. It was Jerry. He said, I can borrow your blouse splitter. I said, yeah. Now, did I have a saw bench? I said, yeah. Because he'd been up top in the side. Someone bought a John Deere.
Oh, Christ.
So he come and I opened the shed door. I wasn't expecting nothing this dude, he said. So he had in a couple of days and sawed off his wood.
We got big John Deere there or not?
2140, which is equivalent to what I used to have.
Yeah.
You say he's done 16,000 old.
Oh, he's an old one then.
He's got a new ledger, I think.
Oh yeah, I said, how are you? So you're long, or no?
Say they could have had all the trackers down there. Don't look like there was about 60 of us on the road.
Yeah, Father said there was about 60 of us.
Yeah.
No.
Made it then, boy.
No, no, I wouldn't have guessed that I could have gone on for a while.
Yeah, we must have fucking bag in the tank.
Thank you.
thought we had a B-47.
Yeah.
used to be one in our village used to ride horses. And the first time you come in with a tracker, you naturally shut off a bit. Oh, cry, come on! You had to keep full bore, or else it was gunshot. Yeah. Full bore, you sat up and oh, yeah, stop. Right. Yeah, everybody had to slow up.
That's right.
That's right, no horse.
That's right.
Yeah. They obviously trained them well, didn't they?
It'll be putting down, won't it? It helps if he's down.
He does a better job in the drone, Edward.
What's that?
He does a better job in the drone.
Oh, no.